is not the answer, but sometimes it is. Like, sometimes you just gotta square up and, you know, beat a bitch's ass and whatnot. Like, I don't think that people should go to jail or whatever for, like, one-on-one combat. If you are both two consenting adults, what, like, what's the problem, you know? Because, let's look at it this way, yeah? When you just lock people up because they're fighting, you prolong. I think that this really legitimately is a lot of the reasons out here why people are using guns and whatnot and not their fists. Because if you're going to go to jail, you go big or go home. I think that fighting is so therapeutic. I mean, when you are just out there beating the shit out of bitches, like, damn, you feel good. I mean, like, let's look at the pros aside from the fact that you're beating the fuck out of these bitches. Like, man, it just makes me want to go back to the days. Pause the rap for 1 second and just be like, I'm gonna let y'all know, for real, I used to be a real one, bro. Like, I used to fuck these hoes up, yeah? It used to be, like, so fun. And the thing is, it's like, now I could be friends with people whose asses I beat, you know? Because I already got my aggression out. The issue's already resolved. So now I can be like, hey, you know what, bitch? Let's go get a drink. Out in the club, listening to Riri and whatnot, you know, smoking a blunt, doing all this and all that, and now you're, like, best friends. So, like, basically, what it is your hoes need to stop calling the cops when you get your ass beat. Just take your ass whooping, yeah? And then fucking go buy the bitch a drink. Then not only do you have a new bestie, you got a new bodyguard, because she whooped your ass, so you know she's gonna whoop everybody else's ass if they try to talk to you. It's a fucking win-win. Let's be real, as far as women go, if you have had a beef with a girl, okay, yeah, you'll say you forgive it, you forget, whatever, you go on with your friendship. Because if you have an unresolved issue, I don't care how long you've been friends with that bitch, in your mind, you've seen yourself just fucking sliding that bitch so many times. Y'all could be all cute, taking selfies at Pelican Larry's and whatnot, but in the back of your mind, you're just waiting for her to say the wrong thing so you could fucking break her jaw. Anyway, so I've already told you one of the pros about, you know, just fucking whooping ass and getting your ass beat, you're getting a new friend. It's also, to say the least, it's therapeutic. It is a blood pressure reducer, a stress release. It is also a workout. That's you on the losing side of these hands. But then, hey, you still got, you know, your pros. It's a fucking massage, bitch. Take it. I'm just saying, you know, if they would, like, decriminalize fighting, I mean, I get it. If somebody doesn't want to fight and you're just whooping their ass, that's wrong. I mean, I don't condone punking people or just fucking fighting people who don't want to fight, because let's be real, some people are just pussies. Just leave them alone. As if the two people that are fighting want to fight, let them fucking fight. Let them hoes fight. What? Let them hoes fight? No. I just think that if people were allowed to fight without consequence, that violence would be drastically reduced. And that's true. Because the thing is, when two people give their word and they go in and to scrapping and whatnot, and they fight, it's usually done and over with. It's not all this retaliation. I've literally grown up with people who, you know, are friends now just because of the fact that they fought and got it over with. Just remember, glass jewels get broke, but at the end of the day, there's hope. So, P.S. bitches, if there's any of you guys that want to fight me, let's square up, home, and then...